Hoping to solve intricate problems of war and peace, President Roosevelt reaches the Yalta meeting, accompanied by his daughter, Mrs. Anna Boniker. These are Army Signal Corps pictures of an historic world meeting that will shape the destiny of future generations.
That will shape the destiny of future generations. That will shape the destiny of future generations.